You'd keep your mouth shut if you knew it was good for you, buddy.